know, I think a big piece of this is like in any work, right, is kind of like proving it works, right? So if there's ways that you can set it up even in a smaller use case, kind of smaller study, and show and set up and let's use your term, Crystal, and like set up a cluster, right? And like, but break that off and make it something that it's like, okay, around this overall topic, like we're going to move forward with more of a learning, you know, a modern learning approach here. We're going to put different resources in. We're going to try to drive that for, you know, this overall piece, measure the results of that, see how that overall program works, and kind of, you know, try to start off small and do it around a singular topic, prove that it works, and show that it's like, okay, this does work. It's actually our most engaged, you know, learning topic that we have out today, and kind of, you know, start small, build on that, and prove that it's impactful to your overall organization, because I think results driven in any company is what can start an overall movement, right? If you can show that works, then of course it's something that's going to be more widely adapted. And so those are a few thoughts on that. Do you have anything to follow up with that, Crystal?
Yeah, I definitely agree with you. I mean, I think there's definitely the giving people what they expect or wanted. Whenever you're doing something new, it helps to give them what they already wanted. So, you know, give them the class or the program. You probably have it laying around anyway. It just needs to have some of the dust shaken off and a little bit modernized upgrade. And then say, I'm going to do that, but I'm also going to give you a little bit more. Or let's try out the social learning piece that we haven't in the past. So you're still going to get what you came for, but we're going to give you a little more. And I think something else that also helps is to understand, like, what are traditional thinkers worried that will happen? Because a lot of times it's an anxiety for people. Like, they know what they know, and they have confidence in being able to deliver on that. And so, you know, they can be worried about, okay, well, a lot of times these things get very personal, I guess is what I'm saying. They can be worried that they're personally getting obsolete and they're not ready to change and they're not ready to try something new. And that's why it always helps to meet people in the middle where you're like, okay, hey, this isn't brand new, but it is going to keep pulling us in a little bit of an evolved direction. And let's just see what happens. And that's something Lisa and I worked a lot on with the model too, is making sure that the entire model doesn't sound brand new. And if anything, that's something we get critiqued on, is like someone who just looks at it at very superficial level. They're like, oh, well, this just looks like our normal, you know, you have to set objectives, you have to track, you have to learn about your audience. Okay, done. And I'm like, okay, yeah, we did that on purpose by design, because we know if you really want to create a change, something that's brand new sounds cool, but people just see it for one moment and that's it.